in the first half. Haven't had to do much more. They won't pass here either. Elliott, this time Penn State there to meet him after a short game. Fly sweep coming from Jalen Marshall. And Marshall put down after a short gain again. A perfect scenario. Blitz coming. Throws across the middle and it's intercepted. Going the other way. And it's going to be out at the 1 yard line for Zettel. No, it's a touchdown.
He showed pressure. But watch these two inside guys. Pressure's going to come from here. The two inside tackles are going to drop. It's a zone blitz. They only rush four. JT Barrett read it as a full blitz. He threw hot right into the waiting arms of a dropped defensive lineman. And Zettel does the rest. They fooled him with the coverage. They fooled him with the pressure. And Penn State's defense helps out the offense big time.
Zettel was one of our impact players. That's his second interception of the season. This one's good for a touchdown. Back to the ground, Elliott. And he pops out for 9 yards. Look like. And he does again. He got a first down out to the 40. He says, I just don't like long jerseys. I'd rather tuck it under my pads. He goes down for a loss. This might be the first throw since the interception. He might not get a chance to throw. Fires out complete. Vanette, the top. Barrett, slip screen, loss of a yard.
Nice
job here from the 30-yard line. Going to be Dontre Wilson. And he got to the corner. He's dangerous in the open field. He gets 14 at Auburn. First down from the 44. Elliott going wide and now cutting it back inside and got almost 10 again.
To throw the ball downfield to a wide receiver yet.
They fake the sweep to Wilson and now they do try to go downfield and it is almost intercepted, nearly caught by Thomas. Jones is in at quarterback.
Barrett hit his arm on that throw.
Jones straight ahead, and he didn't get there. He got drilled in the hole. Elliott, wow. I think he cartwheeled for the first down, but he... Barrett, play action. Going deep. And almost picked off by Allen again. Marshall and the Wildcat taking the snap. Fakes a pitch and goes straight ahead. Barrett. Here's Marshall on the sweep, and he got the first down and more. Hull tracks him by, but Trey Wilson and the Wildcat. They are empty in the playbook on this series. Wilson so cat quick. Wilson again, 10th play of the drive. He's just going to follow Ezekiel Elliott on the sweep, and he got to the edge. Elliott got a pretty decent block and on third down conversions. Barrett, plenty of time, double clutched and had it.
It's a little more rested.
Can come up with another stop. Well, they stopped Elliott. Play action. Trouble in the backfield again. Barrett's going down again. Brandon Bell with a... They're going to play this conservatively and kick the football.
Yep.
Lions on offense. Still, they're only down by 10.
Yep.
But they're going to need help from their defense again. Barrett, deep middle, and it's intercepted, and they got help. It's Mike Hull, the linebacker. Hull, down to the 45.
Watch Mike Hull in the middle of the screen, drop with his eyes on the quarterback, and read where this ball is going. He came from JT Barrett's blind spot. You see, Barrett's eyes are looking left. He doesn't see Hull, but Hull sees Barrett the entire way.
State's offense, great field position in a critical juncture of the game.
Whoa. Jalen Marshall
live over South Carolina.
Here it's Ezekiel Elliott straight up the middle. And that's been a problem for the Buckeyes in this half. Barrett throws on the run and throws a strike to midfield, maybe to the 49. 49. Here's Wilson trying to get wide. Not going to get there. Got leveled. Hull got him low. Second down, 13. Throws it out in the flat. Elliott takes it to the 45. On third and six, Wilson asking for it. Fakes the pitch. They've played this before. Didn't work this time. Wartman, another tackle. At the 49. 5:17 remaining. Ohio State by a field goal. Barrett's going to keep it himself. And as Holly said, with a second and 11. And Ezekiel Elliott got it back across midfield to the 49. JT Barrett all alone in that Buckeye backfield. And he's really getting lonely right now, but he comes out of the backside of it. He'll bring him down at the 45-yard line. Mike